Hey, what's up everyone? Ryan here. Gorgeous, sunny Southern California day. My sincere apologies to all my Midwestern folks up in Indiana, Chicagoland area, Wisconsin where I'm from. Tons of friends and family up there. For those of you that know me, follow me, understand that I have a crazy passion for consumer credit and helping consumers improve, optimize their credit situation by providing them valuable content, information, services to improve their situation and their financial future, quite honestly. And I feel like mortgage, real estate, title reps could really benefit from having, you know, valuable content and a resource for credit improvement. Unfortunately, you guys, there's a lot of shitty credit restoration out there, providing misleading content. Their services are sending, you know, templated dispute letters that are super ineffective to the credit bureaus. You know, consumer credit, everyone's situation is so unique that every situation needs to have a tailored solution, you know, customized to that very unique credit individual and credit profile. And, you know, that's my intention is to, I just started a Facebook page called The Credit Movement, and I'll link it down in the comments if you guys wanna like it. I'm gonna start posting a ton of very valuable content in there. For those of you guys that have seen my stuff, I know that the feedback I've gotten has been great. And people find extreme value in it. I'm actually about to walk in. Speaking of that, some of you guys may have saw my LinkedIn, Guilty Until Proven Innocent. That case study was actually done. That was a referral by Brian Kimball at Waterstone Mortgage. And I'm about to walk into his office. And let's see what he has to say about his experience with us. I think his office is right here.
Hi, Carol. Good, how are you?
Great. Let's sneak up on him. What's up, Ryan?
Hey, Ryan.
Hey.
What's going on?
Hey, buddy.
Good
to see you. Hey, I just wanted to, I'm doing a Facebook video.
Hello.
I wanted to share with them, I told them about the LinkedIn article that
about
Guilty Until Proven Innocent,
yeah.
And the Sarah story was in there, the first file that you sent over. So
yeah.
I just wanted them to kind of hear from you how that all went down, and tell us a little bit about Waterstone.
Cool. So that was a fun one. Client got referred to us from one of our real estate partners, and what often happens is we get these clients who come from all different backgrounds, FHA, conventional, jumbo. We see all sorts of different stuff on every file. And this client came to us and had some stuff on our credit that wasn't correct, and we needed fixed. And at first we thought we were gonna have lots of time to try to fix it.
Yeah.
And so
I think it was a Citibank like authorized user that belonged to her ex-husband or something.
Exactly.
And I know that you guys were trying to get it off. And it was
trying to get it off. She thought she was gonna buy a house later next year.
Yeah.
All of a sudden she found the perfect house and she said, Brian, I need this to happen, but I need it to happen now.
Exactly, yeah.
And so I looked at that account. She was an authorized user. I didn't know really what to do. It's kind of outside of my wheelhouse. So we got connected, actually, of all things, on Facebook.
Yeah.
And it was funny because I followed your post and I'm like, hey, this seems like a stand-up dude, seems trustworthy. So I reached
He's
out to
you. He's a bad judge of character.
So I reached out to you and connected you with the client. And I think it was in less than 3 weeks you had her FICO from like the 620s to the 720s. It was like a 100-point improvement. So it was huge. It was huge. Lowered her interest rate 0.375%. So she saved a lot of money on interest through the life of her loan.
Yep.
And she just loved you. She was super happy with you, your team, your service. But it helped us because we were able to get the loan closed, get her a better loan rate. And you were able to get it done from the day we opened escrow until a week prior to we even needed to close. So your team did a bang-up job.
Which gets your real estate agent and your real estate referral partner smiling, too.
Absolutely,
right?
Yeah, totally.
Awesome, man. Well, thanks for sharing that. Sorry for sneaking in on you, buddy.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was awesome. Thanks. Thank you, guys.